Hello guys, so as you can see here, that's our app here, and you'll see here there's two things, is any text and emoji. You need to put details, and you'll see find two buttons, create and share. So let's put any text. So suppose I want to display the Krishna word, okay, two as an emoji. So let's put any emoji, like I'm gonna put here this hand emoji, okay, like this. Now this Krishna word will be written using this only emoji, right? So let's see, click on create. See the Krishna, you got my point. Now you can share this with anywhere, like you can share WhatsApp, email, or anywhere. So let's click on share button, and I'm gonna share this on mail. Click on mail and wait some seconds, and you'll see here that's the text here, like this, Krishna. Cool. So what you can do, you can share anything, or you can create the any text. Like suppose if you want to just create the only MIT, like this, okay, and you can use other emoji, like funny one, okay. And let's try to do this, click, got it, MIT. Or you can just try with, you know, MIT is really very helpful. So I'm gonna use the heart sign, like this one, okay. And I'm gonna use to create, and as you can see here, MIT. Cool. So that's the overall app we will create tomorrow, okay. And if you have any doubt, or if you have any, you know, suggestion for this app, so just comment on the video, I'll try to implement the suggestion. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.